Yo, what's up? I'm at this cool-ass truck stop. Somewhere in Louisiana. But, I just thought I'd show you how cool this fucking place is. Maybe you're tripping acid or something, you might get a kick out of it. So, let's go inside. First off, if you're a ninja and you need some throwing knives, maybe a katana, I can't call it shit in this case. Really cool. Awesome. Like butterfly knives, all kind of illegal stuff. It's a really cool place. What's going on right here? Check it out. Love it. It's a really big store too, and you've got everything in here. Freaking salt shaker production. Yeah, it's not a place for sure. Just don't see this stuff every day. Cool, cool. Of course, we got the Christmas tree. Merry Christmas. Walking stick, something like that. Freedom. I'm gonna get some crystal. We got a bunch of Louisiana food stores and edibles, gumballs, banana balls, snacks, Red Bulls, cheeseburger, sunglasses, all kinds of stuff. Let's look at this trippy place here. We got a bunch of Native American stuff. I'll try to turn that down so you can hear. But totally trippy. I wish I had money for this stuff or a wall to hang it on. Freaking awesome. It's like totally trippy holographic stuff. Everywhere. So good. Like, love cats. Look at that. Yeah, it'd be a good gift to give some money. Even my brother, he likes cats too. He's got a ball. All these crosses are kind of trippy. I don't know how I feel about that. But I love this lady reading on a cross. I guess she got crucified. Sad. Now look at this trippy stuff. If you're like Catholic or something.
How can I help? Hi, Jan. Is Toyotathon still on?
Yes, it is. But you better hurry. It all ends January 2nd. Mom,
that's,
honey, this is the time
so cool.
For family.
Like,
so your father and I decided to come and
walking.
Help you out.
Hello, Jenny.
And what Jen was going to say is
this is
you can
so
get
cool,
incredible
man.
Deals
I
like
could, like, buy every single one of these
on their amazing Toyota vehicles.
If I had a wall to hang them on.
Oh, thanks, Mom.
Boy, you would.
Let's kill places.
Like, that's kind of lame. But most of them are cool, like this eagle. I really like eagles. Horses. I think I took some askers. I don't know. It feels like it.
Whoa, check this out. Dude. Oh, elephants, giraffes, lions, rhinos. So cool. Like, you really gotta check this place out. It's called Big Boss Truck Stop. Somewhere. It's
somewhere off the 12, Interstate 12, somewhere. But I was kind of hungover from last night, so I had to pull over. And now I'm like really feeling it, watching this trippy stuff here. Whoa, dude. Oh, this is beautiful. The freaking peahens, the peacocks, and the peafowl. That's what you call them. That is so cool. Now, this one is holographic. It's just beautiful. That crane sitting back there. I really like that. I mean, this is just all my style. Like, I have a video about meeting some of these in the urban wild of Houston. I mean, freaking chirpy frogs. Everything. They got it. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Cute puppy. Cute cuddly. It's awesome. This one's really badass. Wow. It's beautiful. I don't know how much this stuff is. Oh, wow. This one's only 25. This one. That's reasonable. So if that one's only 25, I imagine these are, you know, around 30. Not sure. Okay, there's the price. 25 for that beautiful elephant. Friends. This is probably
some of the coolest stuff I've ever seen, man.
Whoa. Alright. Yeah, even the dream catcher has a clock on it.
That's really cool.
Drum, hand drum, painted hand drum, dream catcher. Yeah, this is my kind of store, definitely. I love some Budweiser. But yeah, I told everybody I was gonna make a video. They were like, cool. But yeah, check it out. Big Boss, somewhere in Louisiana, somewhere on the trail, happy people.
Look, he's taking a picture of you.
They have ice cream here. Wow.
Is there any free ice?
I wish. That's my question. This is a great store. And this is probably the best part. Freaking world's largest Pac-Man.
That's cool.
Arcade game, virtual reality game. It's a really cool place. Oh, and they've got tons more. I mean, they've got Jesus and the disciples over there, and crosses, more holographic stuff. Bling bling for your woman, and she's like really blingy. Should love this place. They have super soakers and helicopters. I mean, if you got the money to spend and it's easy to talk you out of stuff, you'll definitely drop $100 here. I mean, got drones. I've never seen this this well of a truck stop. I mean, most of the commercial truck stops, like Love's, Pilot, Flying J, TA, they all suck. They have the same stuff. Most of them don't have like gift shops like this. But this one is really cool. I mean, especially if you're on the road all the time and you got family back home, you're gonna wanna buy some gifts and send them home at this place for sure. Okay, that's really cool. I quit smoking weed, but free beer tomorrow. Ice cold frosty beer. It's really cool, man. It's really cool. Check out this. Whoa. The dog is like. That's really cool. Yeah. So, sorry if this is boring, but I doubt it. Probably loving it. They like crosses, crucifixes. I guess this is your place. And, then we got the girl reading again. It's not really my thing. I've got one on the bus, but it's just kind of a funny thing. But if you need it, they've got it. That's cool, RC. Sorry if my finger was in the way. Kind of a newbie at the filming game. Beautiful peacock. And the normal trucker stuff like CB radios and Garmins. Then you got the little stoner spot. They've got hemp oil, little crack pipes, digital scales, grinders, all kind of stash spots. It's funny, when I used to, I was a gas station attendant. People would come in and buy a crack pipe with a rose in there. And I would ask them, what color rose do they want? Like, all serious, you know? And they'd just be like, it doesn't fucking matter. Like, just give me one. Shit. Okay. Pretty nice pipes, too, right there. Those are nice. I mean, glass is a dime a dozen. Or whatever. There's tons of glass out there. A lot of it's from China. But if you find some good glass, there's really nice glass pieces out there too. But I think that's about it. Oh yeah, they got this massive truck parking area in the back. But it's $10 for 12 hours. So I'm probably gonna roll down the road, get a free spot somewhere. That's kind of like, I don't know, highway robbery, charging $10, but whatever. Got washer and dryer, just like normal. Got like a bunch of crap back here. Kind of a chill spot. With crap everywhere. It said showers were back here. Oh, there they are. They're in the back. So yeah. Probably the coolest truck stop I've ever seen. Giraffes up there. There's a horrible rendition of the Last Supper. Look at that guy. That's not Jesus. Jesus doesn't look like that. Well, he might. I don't know. Wow. Love me some lovable zebras. All right, you guys, I gotta go. This video is getting ridiculous. See you later.